None of us are here by accident, and myself included, we'll go through this week and we will be changed forever.
When I had the opportunity of being a part of this, I without a doubt said yes, even knowing some of the difficult challenges and the uncomfortable situations that we would be in, because I knew that I would be joining a team of people who were coming together that were all dedicated to a particular mission.